reading through the log shopping guide, it's become painfully clear that to win in the lumberjack games, we'll have to cheat. Now, I've constructed a plan that hinges around us acquiring an eagle's egg, which is more difficult than you'd think. First, Burry needs to lure a bear into taking out the local oil mains. Once destroyed, the pressurized oil should ignite and create updrafts, which Sly will then use to paraglide over to the eagle's nest, grab an egg, and then head back to the safe house. Thanks to Murray's undercover work at the RC Combat Club, we've learned that the Northern Light Battery is hidden in a silo nearby. The battery needs some serious modification if we're going to hide inside it to sneak onto Arpeggio's blimp. First, we'll short the battery with grapple lines on local boats. Then, we'll all break into the lighthouse and sever the power flow to the battery. That way, it won't recharge. Given my electrical engineering background, this plan has a 97% chance of success. Pretty good, huh?
Pretty sturdy. The Murray is strong, but his fists can't punch through metal.
No problem. See that old bear down there? His name is Grizzleface. The guards ignore him because he's blind and practically nerve dead, except for his sense of smell. If that old guy smells fish, there's no stopping him. Use Grizzleface to take out the oil mains.
But I don't smell like fish, do I? How can I lure him around?
Bentley's taken up a post along the river. He'll keep tossing bombs into the water, and the fish should get blown sky high. Plenty should land near your position.
So you want me to throw a fish at the oil main so that old Grizzleface will knock him apart?
That's the idea. You might even try throwing fish at the guards. Might improve their odor. Nice work. Trot old Grizzleface over to the next oil main by luring him with fish. Grizzleface is moving towards your position. Coming. sensors in the safe house indicate that Grizzleface is on the move. Thank you.